I did. I put a few messages on Twitter, and just saying basically, let's talk, and made sure people are a bit more aware of what was going on. It's something very important. I feel that it needs to be spread around and it needs to be shared with everybody so everybody's more aware.